Light armor and air mobile divisions swept through the occupied Baltic states last night, encountering only light resistance. They're currently in a position for an end run around Russian mechanized infantry positions in Belarus. The offensive is shaping up, though casualties have been higher than initially expected due to Russia's experimentation with binary nerve gas and fuel air weapons. The air war is going better. The Russians appear to be strapped for working aircraft and living pilots, and their ability to coordinate their air defenses is showing considerable strain. We may be seeing the end of this very soon.
A U.S. pilot ejected over the sea. Rescue helos are on their way to his last identified location. I want you to get up there immediately, providing cover while they fish this guy out.
Boomer, launch when ready. Boomer, ready on the cat. Stand by. Cat one. Boomer, airborne.
Taking a shot.
bumped one. Yahoo! Bullseye! Attack ship, you're at 11 o'clock low. Where? Wait, I see him. 4-7 miles.
Impact.
check end at your 5 o'clock high. I'm getting hard on.
Thank you.
one nod. Call the ball. On the ball. Steady.
In recognition of uncommon valor and heroic action in the face of extreme adversity, the United States Navy would like to bestow upon you an honor.